I'm back. He has a sniper rifle or a hunting rifle. I can't have his handgun. That sucks. At least I have 28 rounds of this thing right here. No. Okay. Like I said, I don't really have to kill them, but I know that one. I'd rather kill them right now, because when the action starts and I'm trying to fend off one enemy, the last thing I want is another guy running up behind me or whatever, taking pot shots. Plus the simple fact that, like, whenever you get into a gunfight, the police, they run, you know, they shoot at one person in the gunfight. They don't shoot at both people. And they never really shoot at the guys that I'm trying to kill. They always shoot at the guy the other person's trying to kill, which is me. It'd be nice if it was random. Like, sometimes they shoot at you, sometimes they shoot at the other person. But, it's okay. Come on. Oh, he's not dead yet. Son of a gun. Yeah, and I'm also going to try my hand at NARC for the PS2. A Let's Play. I'll do a Let's Play of that game. Thank you. That was terrible shooting. Okay. That's... Money, 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 money. What's that? Right there. Oh, finally. Reunited with my lost loves. I didn't even know this vest was here, in case you guys were wondering. I was just wondering what was down there. I'll take this. Police chief is a man with few morals. For the right price, Shaw can be persuaded to ignore. Whatever.
Hey, kid. Sorry to hear you got pinched.
Yeah, it's good to be out of there. I saw Frankie Lucero in jail, too. What was he nabbed for?
Lucero was in the can. Me and Capone were way back, but things are not so good between them these days. You know, Lucero could be thinking about trading a little information about the family business for his walking papers. That would be very unhealthy for business.
And he'll leave Lucero too, huh?
Yeah. Anyway, you gotta get the cops off your own ass first.
How's that gonna happen? They got me pegged to the body count at the brewery.
You gotta pay a visit.
want me to whack the chief of police?
No. That would cripple Mr. Bowman's fool with the mayor and the DA.
Then what am I supposed to do?
There's a dumpster around the corner with a briefcase in it. Take the briefcase to Shaw's office in the police station.
How can I get into his office without getting caught again?
You're a thinker, kid. Probably look good in a uniform. And when you're done making the drop in Shaw's office, look into the thing you said. Okay?
Sure.
Alright, guess I have to find a uniform or a suit. See you guys next video.